What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going?
Who the fuck is he?
Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving? What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel. Get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He can see what's going on. Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot.
Because I'm stoic, Lieutenant. You don't want to go. We get it. But this isn't a democracy. We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to Alliance outpost on Mars. Now we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
I've been researching the Prothean archives with Dr. Tassoni. We haven't found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is loco.
This is loco.
What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war.
This is loco. I'm guessing he's Spanish.
Try to reach Mars on secure channels. No one's answering.
Any sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Why is Edie with the Alliance?
We're almost there.
Why is she allowed to be with the Alliance? What the fuck? There's some gaps missing in this.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're going to have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Oh god, that is bright. Oh, we leveled ourselves up. Get assault mastery. Power and force, damage and duration. I think I'm going to go with shotgun superstar stuff, and anything else would be a bonus. Anyway, we need to start getting our fitness to max up, max level. Caden. Oh, he has Reeve. That's good, that. We can, like, do an area Reeve. James, whoever the fuck this clown is. How often do you see a fucking ally do melee attacks? I'll go with Carnage since grenades aren't exactly a fucking commodity for that guy. That is pretty fucking big, though. Oh, I have a shotgun, yes.
What's that?
That's a sniper rifle. Let's have a look. Change loadout. We can do this at weapon benches or here. Ooh, we got some. We actually do have some shotguns, though. Ooh, a piranha. Nice. I think we have some of this because of the DLCs. Oh, we have a hurricane. Nice. That's got a lot of recoil on it, though. See how we do with it, though. Fuck.
Oh, shit. They're executing them.
The fuck are they doing over there? Oh shit, they're all behind the fucking wall. There we are. It's usually faster fire rate than that, but maybe it's rank 10. Yeah, I'm used to, the fire rate increases as you upgrade the piranha because I'm used to having quite a fast piranha. Or maybe I'm getting it confused with Andromeda. Whatever.
Trust Cerberus? Fine. But I'm done explaining myself to you. clear?
Perfectly. I didn't mean to.
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was hard to leave like that.
Caden, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When you destroyed the Alpha Relay, you bought us some time. But then you were under investigation. I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asking if I would use my resources as a shadow broker to find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here.
Wait, Hackett knows she's the shadow.
I meant to come see you, but
Hackett, how and why would Hackett know that she's the shadow broker? And that's kind of counterproductive, like, to her cause. Like, if people know she's the Shadow Broker, that means whatever.
I think your work here is a bit more important.
True enough. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
Sounds like this weapon might be our best chance to blow the Reapers to hell.
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the archives, I need you covering the exits.
But
now, Lieutenant.
Besides, I want to bring the old band back together. We don't want no fucking shizer with carnage. Fucking soldier class teammates are shit. Except for Zayed, he was alright, but his grenades were on a cooldown, not on a system. Anyway, we want to go with singularity. Radius.
more than guns to finish them, Shepard. That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
These ammo boxes.
Sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose
they've sabotaged the elevator.
Let's keep trucking.
Shepard, take cover.
Yeah, cooldown is pretty quick, but then again, we are playing a Vanguard with like max recharge. We went for weapon weight as well. Oh, gauntlets. Hey, we leveled up. Nice. Yeah, I don't need a shuriken. Is she dead? What the fuck? How'd she die? I'm not getting her up. She can get herself up.
Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
A week ago.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Sounds good to me. Sure, Dan. Cam, who the hell is that woman messing with my files? Get her out of here. I won't have my system messed up by a wannabe expert who'll be gone next week. Damn strangers who think they know it all, but don't care what we're really trying to achieve here. That's Eva, seriously. Don't remember what happened last time. Easy enough.
We need to pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station.
Hey, there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as...
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
What, I mean, that person that died a week ago?
I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
You did what needed to be done. Right now, I need you to get us to the archives.
Through the door. We're getting close.
Nice. Let's move.
This is a weapons bench. We can't edit our armor here, unfortunately. Must have at least two weapons. We have to have two weapons? That's not good. Whatever, give her that. Let's see what assault rifles we have. Cerberus Harrier? Yeah, you can have that. Apparently he's not trained in SMGs anymore. Oh, well, I guess the SMGs weren't even technically in Mass Effect 1, but he's got assault rifle training from somewhere, so whatever. He's got a Cerberus Harrier now, so that's not too bad. Some ultralight materials. I guess I can put that on my own thing. I mean, the cooldowns we have are ridiculous anyway. Hey, stupid head, blah, 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 right. Every bit of a lore that we get as well comes with a... Damn it! Wait, I got greedy. I wanted to grab. Thank you. Yeah, this singularity just... Singularity just keeps coming. Like, it's got a really fast cooldown. No wonder... I heard playing Adept was fucking easy in this game, but I didn't realise having rapid singularity like that would be... There we are.
That's the tram line. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
Right.
Heads up! That's an understatement.
I take it that's the only way in.
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights. I'll move up first. Don't let it target you!
There's a bit of a cover system in this game.
Stay in cover, Shepard. We're clear. The turret can't fire on us from here.
Easy enough. Oh, we leveled up. Yes. One cool thing about this game is we actually get XP from it. Not kills like Mass Effect 1, but like... But just from like anything, like, you know, picking up data pad, nice. Sniper rifle stuff, whatever, nice. You know, if we are full up on first aid, we can pick up first aid and get XP, which previously it was credits, but XP is a lot more useful.
Like they've made it to the archives.
And I doubt they'll just send us a tram.
Can you override?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not if we can find a short-range communicator, helmet to helmet.
And?
And we convince them that we're on their side. Tell them the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea.
See what you can find. What?
The Major has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can...
My God. It looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite. But they've definitely done something to him.
And by they, you mean Cerberus? They did this to their own guy? Is this what they did to you?
Caden, I'm still me. But I've got a mission, and I'm not gonna force you to come along.
I'm with you, Commander. I just wanted you to know why I'm...
Come on. Let's see if we can get them to send that tram over. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Major.
Okay.
That explains why their enemies have been indoctrinated. There we are, easy peasy. Can't charge through smoke. Damn it. I got staggered. Wow. How come I started off with less health in that checkpoint? Because I immediately died, like, had no health. I've got less health in this checkpoint. That's not, that makes no sense. There we are. Oh, we get XP regardless. Ooh, Shredder mod. That'll help against those guardians. Vindicator, get the fuck out of here. Ain't getting no Vindicator. Pea shooter, that's what that is.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege, and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
Anyone can destroy, but great civilizations do more. You know that. It's why you kept the Collector base intact.
I let you study the base so we could find a way to destroy the Reapers.
he supposed to be saying something?
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
You brought me back because you knew what I could do. I can defeat them.
Doubtful. The odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
With that data, I'll rid the galaxy of those machines once and for all.
Your vision is pathetically limited. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose. In that, you were successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Go to hell.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console. Now. She's got the data.
She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
Up we go. Come on, come on, come on.
Watch out.
Over there.
Oh, she got friends.
Understood.
Well, that was reckless. Jesus. She's a robot.
Thank you.
grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit.
Caden. Caden.
He's been through worse. Come on.
It needs medical attention.
Duh.
We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Caden. See what you and Edie can learn from that thing. Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Shepard, are you reading me? Commander.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Major Olenko was critically injured. We're taking him to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Commander, Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Major Olenko?
I've done what I can for him, but we need to get him to a medical facility soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers. Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer, if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
I'm a soldier. I should be back on Earth fighting, not wasting my time with this.
If it's going to work, we need you. Commander? Isn't it worth trying, at least?
I'm gonna check on Caden and James. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.